A star and a circle from one tear in a piece of paper? That sounds impossible, but let's give it a shot. All right, if I take this napkin, I fold it into fourths, and then from here, I fold it into thirds. Now, if I take this corner and fold it up at 90 degrees, like that. Now watch this. I'm gonna give it a tear right through here. This is the part that everyone doesn't wanna believe, because it's impossible. And there's nothing in my hands, by the way, all right? Watch this, all right? Watch. Okay? Now, all I have to do, if I unfold this, I get a circle. And if I unfold this piece over here, I get a star. I get a star and a circle from one piece of paper with one tear. That's impossible.